Okay, so welcome back. This is going to be the next part for Kingdom Rush Vengeance, and in this video I'm going to show you stage number 12, which is boss stage. So basically, you know, you can expect a boss at the end of the stage, and I didn't know, I mean, it was the first time I was facing that boss. You actually have to click the cannons that are deployed when the final boss appears. So basically, you do have to do that. I mean, they're like, have like 20 seconds reload time, I don't know, 5-10 seconds, I really don't know, but you have, as soon as you see that this little sign, you have to actually click them, and that's the only way you can actually kill the main boss. I mean, the your towers are not gonna affect him, are not gonna attack him, so you basically have to be careful not to let any enemy through the line, plus, you know, clicking that cannon whenever you have a chance. That's for the boss. I mean, for the main, like for the map, until you get to the boss, I mean, I combine different things. I mean, I made use of the newly introduced tower, which is the bone tower, which is basically, you know, fast tower. It does not do a lot of damage. I mean, you have some sort of an upgrade at the end, but the good thing is that, you know, it has like a barrack unit that stops units and also throws bones at like flying enemies, which is super nice. And also another thing, I mean, I combine that with the flame tower, the magic, the first mage tower that you have, the seal that they cast on enemies, which has an area effect. Combine that because it reduces the ammo plus, you know, the bone damage. So basically, you know, you have to, you know, play a little bit with that, and actually you're gonna be pretty safe in this stage. You will see that I used, like in the last map, mausoleums and also possession in order to, you know, last line of defense. I did not use barrack units at all. And basically, you know, something I did not comment in the last video is just you have to be careful with this frozen breath or frozen whatever it is that freezes your tower. So basically, you know, you have like a range attack as well from the main boss before it spawns the, you know, big dragon. You will see it attacks randomly units in the map. You have to be careful with that, and also with the, you know, units that freeze your towers. So you actually, you know, have to click on them in order to unfreeze them and, you know, keep them working. I think for this stage, that's it. So, you know, as always, go try it yourself, and if it doesn't work, come back and watch the video. As always, play your own discretion, stay safe these days, and be awesome. Bye-bye.
Entertained.
Spooky and scary. This might sting.
Strength and honor. Man flesh.
Any last words?
entertained.
This might sting.
And honor. Entertained.
Let's make some kebabs.
Strength and honor. And honor.
This might sting.
Man flesh. fire reborn. Are you not entertained?
Any last words? Got a bone to pick!
Strength and honor!
Burn, burn, burn. Let's make some give up.
and honor!
This might stick! I'm rubber, you're glue! Any last words?
Man flesh! Brawl beats brawl! Are you not entertained? Light my fire. Brawl beats brawl. Are you not entertained? Strength and honor. Entertained! Strength and honor!